What's up, guys? Sir All About Music here, and this is my video over the Decemberists concert that I went to last night. It's the second time I saw them this year, and they were fantastic. I mean, just awesome. Totally awesome. I saw them in St. Louis at the pageant, and it was great. It was, well worth the money. I had to pay extra because I had to scalp the tickets. I didn't get them in time. It was well worth it. But I went to see them in the Blue Note in Columbia last night, and it was even better. I mean, they were so on top of their game. In the show, they play Hazards of Love all the way through, and then they get around to like the other songs and stuff. But you know, it's just such a powerful record in the first place, and you add the live show to that, and it just gets this. I don't know, it really is an awesome, powerful experience. Just absolutely amazing. So, you know, one of the greatest things that happened was when they got into the second half of the concert where they did, you know, random songs. Most of the stuff that they did was from Crane White. Colin got the lead singer, for those of you who don't know the Decemberists, went crowd surfing with his big Gretsch. And when he came back around, a friend of mine was standing, this guy right here, Chris, a good friend of mine, was standing right next to the stage. And when Colin came back around to the stage, because he like went, you know, back and came back around to the stage, there weren't enough people to hold him up, and Colin like fell. And Chris was right there and like kind of helped him. So he got to pass his Gretsch, his acoustic Gretsch, to the roadie, and then he helped Colin back up on stage. That was awesome, and that definitely made Chris's night. It was fantastic. It was so awesome, and the guitar player and the bass player both went crowd surfing, and in the middle of Chimbley Sweep, everybody switched instruments, so Colin was playing the drums, and you know, the drummer was playing Jenny's keyboard, and Jenny was playing the guitar, and oh, it was awesome. Fantastic show. One of the best shows I've ever been to. Probably, it's definitely in my top five. So yeah, it was a blast. And when we got back to my apartment, we were just dead tired, absolutely dead tired. We did get to the drummer sign our tickets, and then we went out to eat at this little place called El Rancho, which is this really good Mexican place in Colombia. And the guitar player and the bass player actually were eating there, so we got to say, you know, thanks for a great show, blah blah blah. But we left them to eat. We figured that would be the respectful thing. So anyway, absolutely fantastic show. I wouldn't trade it for anything. The Decemberists are great. I'm going to be doing reviews of their album soon, and that's about all. My next video will probably be my review of R.A.M.'s Document, which I actually can't wait for, because that's about it. So this has been Sir All About Music, first concert review, many more to come hopefully, and I'll see you guys next time.